आंजनेय नमो नमो अद्भुत चरिता नमो नमो आंजनेय नमो नमो अद्भुत चरिता नमो नमो पवन कुमार पावन चरित रामदास प्रिय श्री हनुमंता पवन कुमार पावन चरित रामदास प्रिय श्री हनुमंता वायु रूपा नमो नमो राक्षस काला नमो नमो वायु रूपा नमो नमो राक्षस काला नमो नमो मुख्य प्राणन जय हनुमंत मुनि जन वंदित परमानंद मुख्य प्राणन श्री हनुमंत मुनि जन वंदित परमानंद आंजनेय नमो नमो
வணக்கம். என் பெயர் சே விஸ்வேஸ்வர். நான் 7ஆம் வகுப்பு ஆ பிரிவில் படிக்கின்றேன். இன்று நாம் அனைவரும் இந்திய தேசிய விளையாட்டு நாளை கொண்டாடுகின்றோம். இந்தியாவின் சிறந்த ஹாக்கி வீரரான தியான்சந்தை பெருமைப்படுத்தும் விதமாக அவரது பிறந்த நாளான ஆகஸ்ட் 29ல் ஒவ்வொரு ஆண்டும் இந்திய தேசிய விளையாட்டு நாள் கொண்டாடப்படுகிறது. இந்நாளின் முக்கிய நோக்கமானது நாட்டு மக்களிடம் ஆரோக்கியமான வாழ்க்கையை ஊக்குவிப்பதாகும். தேசிய விளையாட்டு நாளில் குடியரசுத் தலைவரால் விளையாட்டுகளில் சாதனை படைத்த வீரர்களுக்கு ராஜீவ்காந்தி, கேல் ரத்னா, அர்ஜுனா மற்றும் துரோணாச்சாரியார் போன்ற விருதுகள் ஆண்டுதோறும் வழங்கப்படுகின்றன. 2012ல் முதன் முதலாக இந்திய அரசு தியான்சந்த் பிறந்த நாளான ஆகஸ்ட் 29ஆம் நாளை தேசிய விளையாட்டு நாளாக அறிவித்தது. நன்றி.
ஸ்ரீ குருப்பியா நாமங்கா. ஐ எம் தமிழமுதன், ஹியர் டு டாக் அபவுட் த விசார்ட் ஆஃப் ஹாக்கி, மேஜர் தியான்சந்த். தியான்சந்த் வாஸ் அன் இண்டியன் ஹாக்கி பிளேயர் ஹூ இஸ் கன்சிடர்ஸ் ஒன் ஆஃப் த கிரேட்டஸ்ட் ஹாக்கி பிளேயர் இன் ஹிஸ்டாரி ஆஃப் ஸ்போர்ட். ஹி இஸ் நோன் ஃபார் ஹிஸ் எக்ஸ்ட்ராடினரி கோல் ஸ்கோரிங் இன் ஃபீஸ்ட் இன் அடிஷன் ஆஃப் ஏர்னிங் 3 ஒலிம்பிக் கோல்ட் மெடல்ஸ் இன் field hockey. The wizard or the magician for his hockey, the super ball control, the Chand played his final match in 1948, having more than 400 goals in his career. The government of India awarded him the third highest civilian honor of the Padma Bhushan. Thank you.
श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः. मेरा नाम शौर्य सिन्हा है. मैं कक्षा 7 का एक छात्र हूँ. आज मैं हॉकी के जादूगर मेजर ध्यानचंद के बारे में कुछ शब्द कहना चाहता हूँ। मेजर ध्यानचंद का जन्म 29 अगस्त 1905 उत्तर प्रदेश के इलाहाबाद में हुआ था। ध्यानचंद ने अपने हॉकी के जीवन काल में 3 ओलंपिक स्वर्ण पदक जीते हैं। पहला 1928 एम्स्टर्डम ओलंपिक्स में, दूसरा 1932 लॉस एंजलिस के ओलंपिक्स में और तीसरा 1936 बर्लिन के ओलंपिक्स में। 1932 के भारतीय हॉकी टीम ने 338 गोल किए, जिसमें से 133 गोल अकेले मेजर ध्यानचंद ने ही किए थे। मेजर ध्यानचंद के नाम 300 अंतरराष्ट्रीय गोल करने का भी रिकॉर्ड है। मेजर ध्यानचंद ने अपने पूरे हॉकी के जीवन काल में 400 से भी अधिक गोल किए हैं। मेजर ध्यानचंद को राजीव गांधी खेल रत्न पुरस्कार, अब जिसे हम मेजर ध्यानचंद खेल रत्न पुरस्कार के रूप में जानते हैं, गुरु द्रोणाचार्य पुरस्कार, अर्जुन पुरस्कार और पद्म भूषण से भी सम्मानित किया गया है। मेजर ध्यानचंद के जन्म दिवस को हम भारत का राष्ट्रीय खेल दिवस मानते हैं। धन्यवाद।
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. My name is Kaya Vansh and I am studying in grade 7B.
I am S. Dushyant of grade 7B.
I am Ennam Lakshman of grade 7B.
I am V. Pranati of grade 7B.
Welcome to National Sports Day Quiz. Let's get started. Which year did India win its first gold medal in Olympics? Your options are A. 1948, B. 2006 and C. 1950. Your timer starts now. And the answer is option C. 1928.
The second question is, which year did India win its highest number of medals? Option A. 2016, option B. 2020. Option C, 2008. Your 5 seconds timer starts now. And the correct answer is 2020.
In which year did Indian cricket team won its first cricket World Cup? Option A, 1983. Option B, 2011. And option C, 2019. And the 5 seconds timer starts now. And the correct answer is option A, 1983.
The next question. Khel Ratna Award was renamed as what? Option A, Milkha Singh Khel Ratna Award. Option B, PV Sindhu Khel Ratna Award. Option C, Dhyan Chand Khel Ratna Award. Your 5 seconds starts now. And the correct answer is Dhyan Chand Khel Ratna Award.
The next question is, who achieved the gold medal in javelin throw for 2020 Olympics Tokyo for India? The options are A. Mirabai Chahu, option B. Neeraj Chopra and option C. Shubhal. The timer starts now. And the correct answer is option B. Neeraj Chopra.
Next question is, who was the first woman to win 2 individual medals in Olympics 2020? And your options are option A, PV Sindhu, option B, Sania Mirza, option C, Mary Kom. Your 5 seconds timer starts now. And the correct answer is option A, PV Sindhu.
Now let's go on with our next question. Paris Olympics 2024 be held in option A, India, option B, Paris, and option C, Russia. And your timer starts now. And the correct answer is option B, Paris. Thanks
for attending
our quiz. Thank you.
Thank you.
Harish from Grade 7B, National Sports Awards. The National Sports Awards is the collective name given to the 6 sports awards of Republic of India. It is awarded by the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. It is presented by the President of India in the same ceremony at the Presidential Palace, usually on 29th August. As of 2020, a total of 1,259 individuals and organizations have been awarded the various national sports awards. Maulana Abul Kalam Azad Trophy. The Maulana Abul Kalam Azad Trophy was instituted in the year 1956 to 1957. It is given to the university for top performance in the inter-university tournaments. Arjuna Award. The Arjuna Award was instituted in the year 1961. It is given to the sportsperson for consistent outstanding performance for the last 4 years. The award comprises a bronze statuette of Arjuna, a certificate, a ceremonial dress, and a cash prize of 15 lakh rupees. Dronacharya Award. The Dronacharya Award was instituted in the year 1985. It is given for the sport, for the coaches, for producing medal winners at prestigious international events. The award comprises a bronze statuette of Dronacharya, a certificate, a ceremonial dress, and a cash prize of 15 lakh rupees. My friend Virchers will continue the other three.
Sri Gurupirama, I am Virchers from Class 7B. I am here to talk about three most sports awards which are given in India. Major Dhyan Chand Khel Ratna. Major Dhyan Chand Khel Ratna is previously known as Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna. This award was instituted in the year of 1991 to 1992. This award was given to the sportsperson for the most outstanding performance by a sportsperson. This award comprises of a medallion, a certificate, and a cash prize of 25 lakhs. Dhyan Chand Award was instituted in the year of 2002. This award was given to the individual for lifetime contribution for sports development. This award comprises of a Dhyan Chand statue, a certificate, and a ceremonial dress, and a cash prize of 10 lakhs. Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Purushkar. Rashtriya Khel Protsahan Purushkar was instituted in the year of 2009. This award was given to the both organization and individual for playing a visible role in the areas of promotion and sports development. This award for last 3 years. Thank you.
I am Arun Benmohan of Class 7B. Tokyo Olympics. Tokyo Olympics was just rounded the corner and the excitement around this event was never like before. India sent its largest contingent with 127 members to showcase their talent in a showpiece event. Indian athletes compete across 18 different sports, which is way more than what it was before. 19 Indian athletes from 6 different sports and 6 officials participated in the Olympics opening ceremony. Mary Kom and Manpreet Singh, the Indian key flag bearers, led the Indian contingent during the parade. But wrestler Bajrang Punia, who claimed a bronze medal, was the Indian key flag bearer on the closing ceremony during the 32nd Olympics. India finished with 7 medals, 1 gold, 2 silver and 4 bronze, to turn the Tokyo campaign into the country's most successful Olympic Games. Thank you.
Sri Gurupe Namaha. I am Rishikumaran of Grade 7B and today I am going to talk about the achievements of India in Tokyo Olympics. Indian athletes produced exceptional performance in the Tokyo Olympics by winning 7 medals, including 1 gold, 2 silver and 4 bronze. It ended up in top 50 positions, which saw 11,090 athletes participating from 205 nations. Meerabai Chanu started the tally by winning silver medal in 49 kg weightlifting category. The second silver medal was won by Ravi Kumar Dahiya in wrestling. Did you know that Dahiya was beat by Noor Islam badly in his forearm in the semi-finals? The spotlight was on the Indian hockey team this time, which has not won any medals in the past 4 decades. The tide turned in India's favour after the demoralising 7-1 loss against Australia. None expected India to enter the semis after that match. But fiercely led by captain Manpreet Singh, India defeated Germany to win the bronze. Indian women hockey team also performed extremely well but unfortunately couldn't end up on the podium. The well-known PV Sindhu won her second Olympic medal by winning bronze in the badminton. Lavlina Borgohain from Assam gave us the third bronze medal in boxing. An interesting fact is Lavlina had to lift LPG cylinders and work in paddy fields to keep her fit when all the gyms were closed due to the pandemic. Bajrang Punia won the fourth bronze medal. He had a knee injury and his opponent kept attacking his leg. But brave Punia still defeated his opponent, Dowler Niyazbekov. Apart from the medal winners, Aditi Ashok from Bengaluru was an accidental discovery for India in golf. Though she missed the bronze medal by just one stroke, many golf experts raised eyebrows seeing her exemplary performance. The icing on the cake for India came when Neeraj Chopra earned a gold medal in the javelin throw. He stunned the athletic world by making 87.58 meter and a 100-year wait for track and field medal in Olympics came to an end.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. En peyar Agila Rasi. Naan 7-am vagupu A pirivil padikindren. Indha iniya nannalil vanakkathodu vilaiyaattin mukkiyathuvam patri en karuthugalai padivu seivathil perum magizhchi adaigiren. சுவர் இருந்தால்தான் சித்திரம் வரை முடியும். ஆம், ஆரோக்கியமான உடலில்தான் ஆரோக்கியமான மூளை இருக்கும். உடல் ஆரோக்கியத்திற்கு படிப்பு மட்டும் போதாது. நல்ல உடற்பயிற்சி விளையாடுதல் மூலம் நாம் உடலை ஆரோக்கியமாக வைத்திருக்க முடியும். விளையாட்டின் மாணவர்களுக்கு ஆர்வத்தை தூண்டும் வகையில் அரசாங்கம் பல முயற்சியை மேற்கொண்டிருக்கிறது. பள்ளி அளவில், மாவட்ட அளவில், மாநில அளவில், தேசிய அளவில் மற்றும் உலக அளவில் விளையாட்டு போட்டிகளை நடத்தி விளையாட்டு வீரர்களை உற்சாகப்படுத்தும் வகையில் கல்வியிலும் வேலை வாய்ப்பிலும் அவர்களுக்கு சில சலுகையை வழங்கி வருகிறது. விளையாட்டின் மூலம் தனி மனித ஒழுக்கம், தனித்திறமையை வளர்த்து கொள்வதோடு உடல் வளம், மனவளம், சமூக வளத்தையும் வளர்த்து கொள்ளலாம். அதனால்தான் மகாகவி பாரதியார் ஓடி விளையாடு பாப்பா, நீ ஒழுந்திருக்கலாகாது பாப்பா என்று பாடியுள்ளார். அதனால் நாம் படிப்பில் மட்டுமே முழு கவனம் செலுத்தாமல் விளையாட்டிலும் ஈடுபட்டு உடல் வலிமையையும் நாட்டின் வளத்தையும் மேம்படுத்த இந்நன்னாளில் உறுதி கொள்வோம் என்று கூறி என் உரைக்கு திரையிடுகிறேன். நன்றி.
ஸ்ரீ குருபே நமஹா. I am Sudarshan here to talk about the benefits of sports. Sports help to build the following qualities and skills: social skills, physical fitness, resourcefulness, discipline, teamwork, stress tolerance, confidence, sportsmanship and many more that will help us to be better individuals. Sports in education helps to develop mental growth and increasing the power of reasoning of students. Thank you.
My name is Sushil Kumar of Grade 7B. Face the failure. Until the failure fails to face you, I must know it. Whatever may be game or sport, this National Sports Day of awaken from you the sports person of you. Thank you.
As we celebrate National Sports Day, let us remember a few great Indian sports personalities whose names start with the first letter of National Sports Day.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Ravi Verma here to talk about Nandu M. Nattekar. He is the Indian badminton national champion. He has won over 100 national and international titles for India in a career spanning of 15 years. His son Gaurav Nattekar is a 7-time Indian national champion in tennis. Nattekar died in Pune on 28 July 2021 at the age of 88. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Sanjay Mitch. I am going to speak about Edward Abhinav Bindra. He is not India's only individual Olympic gold medal. His gold in the 10-meter airline field event at the 2008 Summer Olympics was also India's first Olympic gold medal since 1980. Bindra has also won 9 medals in the Commonwealth Games and 3 medals at the Asian Games. And with more than 150 medals in his 22 years career, is recipient of a Padma Bhushan from the Government of India and is one of the top influential of the sports policy in the country. Thank you.
Sri Guru Venama, I am Balabadi from 7th B. Today I am going to talk about Tarundi Prai. Tarundi Prai won India Day made an individual silver medal in archery at the Asian Games on the 16th Asian Games on 24 November 2010 in China. Tarundi Prai won 3 gold medals in South Asian Games in Shillong and Guwahati. He also played a key role in Indian's dominance in South Asian Games. Thank you. Happy National Sports Day.
Aifa Indupuri. She was a former Indian international table tennis sportsperson. In 1970s and 1980s, she won the national women's single title 8 times. And she was the first person to beat the world champion in 1978 Asian table tennis tournament in Kuala Lumpur.
For O.P. Jesha, commonly known as Jesha, is an Indian track and field athlete from Kerala. She is the current national record holder in the marathon, a distinction she achieved by clocking 2.34 at the 2015 World Championship in Beijing. She is also a former national record holder in the 3000 meter steep chase. Thank you.
Shri Guru Binamha, I am Kamal Razak of Grade 7B. N for Neeraj Chopra. He is an Indian track and field athlete who competes in javelin throw. He debuted in 2018 Commonwealth and Asian Games as a opening flag bearer. He won 2 gold medals in both the games. In the Olympics 2021, in the javelin throw, he won a gold medal in the meters of 87.53. Thank you.
I am C.K. Minpudashna from 7B. I am going to talk about GEL. GEL for Lavlina Borgohain. Lavlina Borgohain is an Indian amateur boxer and an Olympic medal winner. She won a bronze medal at the 2021 Olympic Tokyo in women's welterweight event, becoming the third Indian boxer to win a medal at the Olympics. She is the first female athlete and then second boxer from Assam to represent the state in Olympics. In 2020, she became 6th person from Assam to receive Arjuna Award. Thank you.
Sri Guru Pyanamaga, my name is Hardi Sangmeshwara. I am from 7B. Sachin Ramesh Tendulkar. He is affectionately known as Little Master or Master Bases, and he is widely regarded as one of the greatest batsmen in the history of cricket and the highest run scorer of all time in international cricket, and the only player to score 100 centuries in one day internationals, and the only player to complete more than 30,000 runs in international cricket, and many more prestigious records to his credit. Thank you.
Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Adishwaran studying in class 7B. Pankaj Arjun Advani. He is an Indian billiards and snooker player. He is a 23-time world champion. He has won the IBSF World Championship 15 times. The World Team Billiards Championship 1 time. In recognition of his achievements, the Government of India bestowed the Arjuna Award in 2004, Major Dhyan Chand Khel Ratna Award in 2006, Padma Shri in 2009, and Padma Bhushan in 2018. Thank you.
O for Omkar Singh. He is an Indian sports shooter. He won 3 gold medal and a silver medal in shooting. Even the 2010 Commonwealth Games held in Delhi, Omkar Singh won his first gold medal in men's 50-meter air pistol single on 6th October 2010. On 8th October 2010, he won a gold medal in men's 10-meter air pistol.
Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Karunjan from Grade 7B. Today I am going to talk about Ravi Kumar Dashiya. Ravi Kumar Dahiya is an Indian freestyle wrestler who won a silver medal at the 2020 Tokyo Olympics in the 47 kg category. He is also a bronze medalist from 2019 World's Wrestling Championship and two-time Asian champion. Dahiya bagged gold at the 2020 Asian Wrestling Championship in New Delhi and at 2021 Asian Wrestling Championships in Almaty. Thank you.
T for Tanya Sachdev. She is an Indian chess player who holds the FIDE title of International Master and Woman Grandmaster. In 2015, Sachdev won a silver medal in Asian Continental Women Grand Chess Championship. She was conferred with her Arjuna Award in 2009. Thank you.
Sania Mirza. She is an Indian professional tennis player, a former doubles world number one. She has won 6 Grand Slam titles in her career. She has also won a total of 14 medals, including 6 gold, at the major 3 multi-sports event, namely the Asian Games, the Commonwealth Games and the Afro-Asian Games. She was conferred with the Arjuna Award in 2004, Padma Shri in 2006, Padma Bhushan in 2016. Thank you.
I am Sivadat. I am going to talk about Dhanraj Pillai. He is a retired Indian field hockey player and a former captain of the Indian national team. Pillai, born to a Tamil family, made his debut in 1989 with the national team, and in a career spanning over 15 years appeared for India in 4 Olympic Games, World Cup and Championship trophies each. Recognized his achievement, he was rewarded the Padma Shri by the Indian government in 2000.
A for Anju Bobby George. She is first and only world champion in IAAF World Championship Final. She made a history and she won the bronze medal in long jump at 2003 World Championship Athletics in Paris and became the first Indian athlete ever to win a medal in World Championship in Athletics. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyanamaha. My name is Chichan. I am from Sound B. I am going to talk about Dubai World Ranching. He is a former Indian international cricketer. Dhiraj was a member of an Indian cricket team in One Day International between 2000 and 2017. He played his first test match in October 2003. Dhiraj was conferred the Arjuna Award and Padma Shri. Thank you.